Oh, what a moment for Robert Mathis. This will indeed be the final game of his incredible NFL career.
It is Robert Mathis with another strip sack, and that's his 50th career sack and fumble recovery. He moves past Dwight Freeney by half a sack. Big play by number 98.
He comes on the stunt. He gets the strip, and he gets the recovery of the fumble, Robert Mathis.
Can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out. Am I high? I'ma rip till my bone, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke lives out, and my high, I'm a winner.
Robert Mathis looking to become more of a factor here in the second half, and here comes Mathis to Alex Smith's right, and there's Mathis, and he forces the fumble, and the Colts scrambling after it.
9-10 left in the third quarter. Smith.
He gets hit, but he fumbles the ball. Mathis has it from behind. The Colts got him from behind. That's Mathis.
There's nothing I can say that would do justice to what you mean to everybody in this room, Robert, what you mean to this organization,
yep.
And the city, and our fans.
Respect.
Our fans are freaking unbelievable,
Robert.
You are the epitome of a pro. You're a man's man, you're a pro's pro. We love you to death. 100 sacks, Robert.
Robert Mathis, the master of the sack.
His mindset, his leadership, his passion for football, his work ethic, he's relentless.
His quickness, leverage, his determination, desire, that one made Robert special.